I'm gonna go around and document the four cameras that I have set up. We're wearing these masks because of the mold in some of the areas here. So we might sound a little weird on some of the audio. We're gonna go down here and document the location of the static cameras. So this is camera one, and it is looking towards the basement door. Camera two is taped down over here, and it is aiming towards the door that's been sealed by concrete. Don't know what's on the other side of that door. And I don't know if you can see here. Yeah, the cameras are taped down, secured. Camera three is at the top of the stairs here, looking down. Also secured by tape. So it's looking down here. And now up to camera four. And camera four is secured as well. And it is looking at a deer head. This corner over here is where they've heard knocking on the walls. So this office will be covered with camera four. Yeah. I'm gonna take a chair down here with my mask. Sit down here in the basement where I got EVP the other day.
Can you tell me if you used to work in this building?
Can you touch me? If you said hi, then I'm saying hi back. So hi. How you doing? Can you tell me what you're doing here? Why you're still here? Hello?
Yeah, that's me.
There, that's good. It's better.
Thank you. See, it doesn't hurt you at all. It's really cold right here where I'm at. Right here.
Is that you? Are you lowering the temperature in here?
Are you right by me? Because my left side is getting really cold. There.
There you go.
I could feel you next to me. It's okay. I just want to talk to you. Did it just light up?
Yeah.
Did it?
Yeah. Can you light it up really good if you're male? You're an older gentleman. Good. Now can you just put a little more power into it though? Get a little closer. There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's exactly what we wanted. Thank you.
not fall down the stairs. I will not fall down the stairs. Yay. And even through this mask, it stinks down here. Come on, make a loud noise, scare me. I dare you. Are you here with me? It suddenly got very cold. Wow, it's really cold. Okay, it's completely dark. I can't see anything. I'll go ahead and light this up and let me know you're here. Are you here? Yes, you are. I can feel you too. It's really cold right now. I've turned off my night vision, so I have no light. Wow, it's really cold. Yeah, I sense you here. Yeah, it shouldn't be this cold in this basement in the middle of summer. It got very cold in here. Is that you dropping the temperature? Damn it. Can you light this up again? Let me know you're with me. It's like you do it and then you take off, or you move. I know you're here. It's freezing cold down here. You know, it's still really cold. I know you're around. Why don't you do something? Did I just hear you make a noise? Okay, we're gonna go down here with the RTEVP because Rob just got some outstanding results with it. And we're gonna go down here and give this a try. No ball. What's your favorite color? I think I heard something. What's your favorite color? I think I heard something. What in the hell? Really? Mother of God, what in the... No, seriously, what is that? What? No, really. What? What the hell is that? Why does that even exist? That is one effed up Santa Claus. It is trashed. That's just wrong on every level.
Why would it?
I don't even want to know what else is in there.
Maybe make the deer on the wall turn its head.
That would not be cool. Jesus. So lifelike. Do not make the deer move its head. Knock on the wall instead. That would be cool.
I'll move on the doors, knock the bottle of water over.
Get this moose to stop staring at me. Something like that. Why do I keep calling it a moose? I think it's a... it's like a devil with the wolf horns or something.
Seventy-five point six.